gonna be a tough, this is a tough matchup. Dallas is a really good team. They've been playing really well this year. Obviously, start with Brooklyn and what he's capable of doing, and I'm sure we'll be, spinning our wheels trying to figure out different ways to attack and defend and all that. But we're excited. We are excited. It's the best time of year for us. The time we wait for. The time we've, all had to, sacrifice for. And we get to play against one of the better teams in the league.
Quinn's been talking for a while now about the importance of you guys being at your best at the most important time of the season. Now the regular season's over, playoffs are here, where do you feel like you guys are kind of at?
It's weird because, if you asked me, a month ago, like we've got, a long way to get to where we're trying to get to. In the last week or so, we've played more playoff intensity basketball than we've had, all year. And, they haven't all resulted in wins. They've resulted in a few games where they, teams have come back and won against us. And you look at the Phoenix game in particular. We played, a really, really good, portion of that game outside of the fourth quarter and the second half of that fourth quarter. But, we're doing a lot of good things. And it's getting overshadowed by some of the situations we've been in and losses that we've been occurring with. But I think we have room to improve. It's always good to have room to improve. But I think a lot of guys are individually starting to play better and getting good rhythms.
Where are you guys mentally compared to last year?
Mentally, I think we're more prepared on that end. I think we went through a lot this season, so many different levels. Last year, going into the playoffs, we felt good, and the injuries started to happen. And, there's so many different things that played a part, but we kind of had all that hit in certain parts throughout the year. And we've had different lineups, different guys starting, different guys. Healthy, it's different parts of the season, so I'm very excited for our guys. I think that mentally we'll be ready to go, and like I said, it's an exciting part of the season.
Physically, you mentioned last season going into the playoffs, you had the hand knee problem, and that was a lot of talk before the season started, was like delivering you to the postseason healthy and sending back-to-backs and monitoring your minutes and stuff. Do you feel different heading into this postseason than you did last?
Yeah, I feel strong. I feel strong going into this postseason. I felt good last year, other than the hammy, that was the thing. But my body, I've been maintaining my weight, been really, working hard in the weight room and eating right, and just doing the things I need to be doing, on a daily basis to be consistent to be at this point. So I'm very proud of, having played 70 plus games. And, shout out to our staff and everybody that's really helped out with that. Now I can finally, no more minutes restriction, just go out there and be thinking about the game and not worry about, injury or anything like that.
After